divide 208 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 208 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 4. 2 smaller than 4. So we should take two numbers, 20. When do we get 20? In 4 table. 4 5s, 20. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 8 down. So 8. When do we get 8? In 4 table. 4 2s, 8. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.